内朝食の説明としてはこんなところかな。
Alright, I mean we don't need to know the details and all, you know. That's something that we can leave all that to Ayachi, yeah. So,
ありがとうございました。それじゃあこれでみんなにも話を聞いてみます。
But, like, I don't think we can, like, just find any candidate. I think, I forgot that girl's name. Yeah, that vice president, basically. It's our only hope.
あの、1年生でも会長になれるんですか？
なれるよ。
Oh.
現職の2年生の立候補はあくまで慣例で、多くはないけど、1年生会長の前例もいくつかあるから。
There have been some first year presidents, nice, but it's rare, it's a rare occurrence because first year they are still new to school, new to high school, I mean. But then again, they have, maybe those people have already been student council presidents back in middle school, so you know.
もしかして稲葉さん興味ある？興味あるなら私も教えてあげるよ。手取り足取り腰取りいろいろね。
You cannot, Toko, you cannot use coercion. No, okay, no force. Hey, see, look at Inaba. She's so short. I don't think Inaba is fit to be a student council president anyway.
いえ、自分はノーマルなんで。というか、自分には無理ですよ、会長なんて。
Yeah.
周りに興味がある子がいないか聞いてみるだけですから。
Okay.
そう？残念。でも本気でやってくれる気があるなら、実務に関しては周りのサポートもあるから安心して。
But that's not it. You know, it also depends on your interests. Yeah. Yeah. And student council is about whether you have the leadership skills and all. I mean, everyone has leadership skills, but not everyone can just run for the student council president. Not everyone is fit to be the student council. You know.
わかりました。そう言っておきますね。
だから、転入したばっかりでも、やる気さえあれば大歓迎だよ。
But you must know their character, no? Not just motivation.
考えておきます。
You? Okay.
うん。よろしくね。じゃあ、私の力不足で申し訳ないんだけど。
I feel like.Toko's voice. Toko's voice somehow sounds like really cute, you know. I don't know, there's just something about her voice that really pleases me, you know, like really, yeah, I just find it very cute.
はい、やれるだけやってみます。
I mean, Nene's voice is cute, but Toko's voice I feel is like really unique, you know. With Ayashi-san's reply, Togakushi-senpai leaves the club room, looking somewhat relieved.
選挙か。実際のところどうなんですか？立候補者を集めることってできるんですかね？
It's gonna be hard. Honestly, I kind of doubt it. I mean, anyone interested in this kind of thing would likely already be going for it. Yeah, but it's quite rare, basically. The election last year was pretty dang bland, too. There weren't any sensational campaign speeches at the school gate like you see in anime.Oh, but this is a visual novel. No? I'm guessing this is just something our school doesn't care much about. I'm sure there are a few students out there who'll be up for it, but it'll be pretty difficult to find them.
ごめんね。転入したばっかりの私は力になれそうにないかも。
It's fine, don't worry, Tsumugi. Don't worry about it. I doubt any of us will be able to do much.
周りの子に興味がないか聞くぐらいしかできませんね。
Yeah, we only have to ask around. I mean, that's the only thing we can do.
でも、聞いてみたら意外とあっさり誰かが手を挙げてくれるかもしれませんよ。
Yeah, it's like finding a needle in a haystack though, so...
そうですね。最初から決めつけるのはよくありませんね。
Of course, you know, positivity goes a long way, yes. It's good to be positive.
ということで、明日から頑張りましょう。
But also be prepared for the worst.Of course, hope for the best too. Yeah, I'll ask around like a pro. What do you mean you ask around like a pro? What? できる限り頑張るぞ。 This translation is not the actual translation that the Japanese text said. Because the Japanese text, okay, let me just say in Japanese. よし、俺も心当たりを探してできる限り頑張るぞ。So it's like, 心当たり, if I'm not wrong, is like, yeah, if that happens to be anyone, then yeah, you know, you're fine. Try to find anyone that happens to be interested in it. Yes, that's 心当たり. Then I'll do what I can. できる限り means do what I can, basically. Yeah, so I don't know about the pro, where the pro came from, but then again, I mean, I guess because he said, 頑張るぞ, yeah, like, all fired up, so, you know. Okay?
Sanoba Witchy!
Wait, there's, I just saw, oh yeah, that yellow head girl that I saw just now in that thumbnail, just now. That was Wakana, right? Yeah. Student council president. I don't think Wakana will be interested, considering that she has a part-time job, so I don't think she'll be free.
無理無理。シュバル使ってのアルバイトも続けてるし、ギターの練習もあるし。
Yeah, and guitar practice too. And please don't ask that guy, okay? That guy is not fit to be student council president. By that guy, I mean that boy. You know, the best buddy, so-called best buddy, Shuji's best buddy. Kaido, yes.Yeah, I figured. だよな。
え、学生会長。
Are you serious, Shuji? You ask him? You ask this guy?
俺が？それマジで言ってるの？俺がなっていいと思う？
Yeah, precisely. See, even Kaido admits himself that he's not really good. Yes? No, absolutely not.
振っといてあっさり否定ってひどいな、おい。
Out. And that's everyone! Kokoro Atari Kure ni ite shuryo! Well, these are the only two people that he knows. Okay, now I get what he means by Kokoro Atari. Like, those people that he knows, basically those close to him. Yeah, that's all. Like, those are the only people that's close to him in school, you know?There are so few people I can ask, it's actually sad. Well, you can ask that girl, you know, that girl that always go on mixers. I forgot her name. But I don't think she's fit to be passed to. No, I need to look at this positively. Let's be thankful for the fact that I have these two friends at all. Of course, yes. That aside, I figured it'd be like this. Anyone who'd be up for running would have already signed up.It's not me being interested, I'm just helping the student council president.
俺と同じぐらい、お前には学生会は似合わんぞ。
What do you mean this student council crap fits me? What are you talking about? Yeah, tell me about it. I wouldn't ever want to be president myself. I could do without that much stress. I would stand out quite a bit, which means being exposed to a lot of emotions. Yeah, that's the other thing, you know.Because you'll be faced with other students and all that, so there's the pressure and the stress and all. And for me, there's nothing worse than that. Did you know that the student council has been handing out flyers lately?
知ってるよ。会長に立候補するやる気のある学生募集ってやつだよね。
Yeah.
あれってそういうチラシだったんだ。
You didn't actually read it?
カイドウはもらってないの？
チラシとかポケットティッシュとか。もらわない癖がついちゃってるからさ。
Well, I can understand that. I myself don't take flyers. Tissues, it depends. But flyers, yeah, I hardly ever take them. Because I'm just not interested, you know. But that is in public. In school, it might be different, so...
学生会が配ってるんだから、ちゃんともらって確認しなよ。
Yeah, why don't you take it one? You know, it's a student council and it's a school. School won't give out, like...crappy flyers that wouldn't interest you. I mean, student council stuff maybe it wouldn't interest you, but still, you know, it's school, related to school.
そりゃそうだけど、絶対に確認が必要なことなら、チラシじゃなくプリントで正式に配られるだろう。
Well, I guess that makes sense.
まあそうなんだけどね。
そのチラシ、若菜ちゃんはもう持ってないの？
もらったのは一昨日だからね。もう捨てちゃったよ。
若菜 even you yourself threw it away. So you shouldn't, you know, tell, you know, Kaido to like take the flyer because it'll just go down the bin anyway. Go into the bin.
あ、でも、おい、シーバさん。
Yep, that's right. Shiba. No, Shiba's not interested. Let's take.No, don't ask her. Taria waves Shiba-san over right as she was entering the class.
What is it?
It's a chiraci for the chiraci, right? Before you leave, just show it.
Oh, she got the flyer? Okay.
This? Ah, please.
This is a chiraci for the chiraci.この時期にこのチラシってことは結構切羽詰まってるのかね。
Yeah, in deep shit, yeah.
そうじゃない。
Morning, Shiba-san, おはよう。
あ、おはよう、星名くん。これってもしかして昨日の？
Yes, 昨日。 Yeah, I asked if they'll be up for it and it's looking like a big fat no.
カリアさんと星名くん仲がいいの？
They're pretty much Shuji's best friends, yeah. I guess. She is one of my few friends. What about Kaido? Why did you only say she? What about Kaido?
じゃあ、昨日カリアさんが私に話しかけてくれたのって、もしかして…
Yeah. Kaya would have reached out to her either way, I'm sure. So I can't take the credit here. But even if I could, it would be way too embarrassing.More importantly, let me introduce one more person to you. Oh? The guy next to Karya is Kaido Hideaki, alright, okay. So he hasn't actually introduced Arya yet. Or rather, he hasn't actually introduced Kaido yet. Yeah. He only knows Karya. Yeah, I mean, I need to introduce you to her. Come on, you're her classmate, so introduce yourself to her.
Kaido Hideaki.見ての通り男だけど、まあ何か困ったことがあったら声をかけてくれ。
Yeah, he's reliable, totally.
あ、うん、ありがとう。シーバー紬、見ての通りとは言い難い部分もあるけど、これでも普通の女の子です。
Yeah, she's a normal girl, okay? Okay?
何を言うんだ。そんな立派なおっぱいをしてるんだから十分に魅力的な女の子じゃないか。
Oh my god, you have to say it like that. Kaido gives the blushing Shiba-san a thumbs up and a huge tea-eating grin. Then out of nowhere, Karya connects with a low roundhouse kick to the thigh. Tea!
ありがとうございます。
Oh my god, he's seriously a masochist, isn't he? He even likes to take kicks.
って何すんの？痛いじゃないか。
But, hey, you say ありがとうございます。
お黙れ、このバカ。いきなりおっぱいを持ち出すとかセクハラもいいとこ。むしろ蹴りで済んでラッキーと思いたまえ。
ラッキー、yeah, ラッキー。Yeah, she said it. Yes, yes, come back, dude.
星名くんだって見てたよね。ガン見してたよね。
Hey, don't let me in.
私の
Hey, don't let me in with him. Oh, gee, I don't know what you're talking about.
自分のこと棚上げしてるお前の方が最低じゃね。
What?
制裁。
Hey, no. Ouch, that hurts way more than I imagined.
まあ、二人の言いたいことはわかるけど。
Okay.
というか、いいなぁ。背にそこまで大きな差はないのに、どうしてここの差がそんなに大きいのか。泣いてもいいかな。
You're talking about your boobies. Your boobies aren't huge. Hey, it doesn't matter, okay, the size.
小さいは小さいなりに重要であるんだよ。特に成長した女の子のペッタンは貴重だからね。
But if you say it like that, it's like...
ペッタン言うな、ぶっ飛ばすぞ。
I wouldn't worry about it. Any guy who judge you on breast size alone isn't worth crap. Yeah, that's right, Shuji.
Hoshina.
See? Oh, are you touched?
Hi, ここで質問です。修二君はありとなしだったらどっちの方がいいですか?
Oh my god, do you have to ask me this kind of question? I would choose anyone. Well, it's better to have them. It's better to have them than have not.
上げて落とすお前らの方がろくでもないわ!
Wait, hold on, let me just read again. こうしてことはないかな? So, better to have boobies than not to have, okay? I think, yeah, that's what I mean.What you mean?
Wakura-chan が本気で怒った!
Let's run! Calm down! 落ち着けて!
笑い事じゃないんだけど!
ごめんね! でも楽しそうだなって! 星野くんも部室で話した時より面白い人だし!
I'm a lot more fun? Oh!I am? Never heard anyone call me fun before.
でも、星野ってちょっと変わったよね。
あ、それは俺も思ってた。
And it's a good thing, you know? Really?
やっぱり部活に入ったからかな。雰囲気が柔らかくなった。
Took my edge off, okay? You think? Maybe. I never really goofed around much like this before. That's actually kind of true, yeah. I mean,In the past, I guess Shuji is like really stiff, really like boring kind of person, but now he's like starting to liven things up, you know. Life is starting to become more colorful for him. It's no longer black and white, yeah, no longer monochrome, you know. Maybe all that chatting with Inaba-san has loosened me up a bit. Yeah, and the thing is that Inaba-san is really outgoing. She's actually I would say Inaba is like the one that really livens up the mood of the people, you know? Yeah, livens up anybody's mood because she's really outgoing, really, yeah, really friendly, outgoing, you know, talks a lot for good cause of, I mean, for good, I mean, it's a good thing, yes, talks a lot, yes, but really outgoing, so yeah, that actually helps him.Helps Shuji to be more open to people.
以前の星野くんは違ったの?
性格が大きく変わったわけじゃないけど、話しやすくなったな。
So he used to be pretty cool.
あと、表情が明るくなったよね。
Yeah, lighten up.
ああ、それわかる。前はいつもつまんなそうな、景気の悪い顔してたもんな。
え?
そうそう、なんというか…死んだ魚みたいな?
Dead fish though. Even you guys are saying that? First my dad and now my own friends. Seriously, just how messed up did I use? Look! Oh yeah, I remember Shuji's father calling him a dead fish before too.
あ、私が初めて会った時には死んだ魚じゃなかったよ。
Okay, thank you for saying that. Thank you, Shiba-san.But anyway, have I really changed that much? Just a bit, you see?
だってお前、世話焼きじゃなかったじゃんよ。
そうだね。シーバさんに気を回すとか、学生会のことを気にするとか、全然星名らしくない。
Yeah, it's really true. Like, Shiba-san is really starting to want to change. You know? Like, he's starting to really genuinely help people. That's just because I joined the OCN.
だからさ。そんな世話焼きの部活を続けられてる時点で変わってるってこと?
Yeah, precisely. I mean, why would you even join the club in the first place, you know? You think so? What do you mean? Come on, have more faith in yourself, Shuji. I seriously can't tell.
で、今の相談者は学生会長か?
Yeah, she's trying to find someone willing to run for president.
昨日、オカルト研究部に相談しに来たんだよね。
ん?もしかして、シーバさんもおかけに入部したの?
Trial basis, but I think, at this point, I think myself say, okay, I'm joining the club permanently.
まだ体験入部なんだけど、一応。だから、二
二人も悩み事があればぜひ相談してね。
Yep。
私はもう解決してもらってるからな。でもまた何かあったら相談させてもらうよ。
Yeah, Wakana got help before, so yeah. For the part-time job, I mean for getting allowance for the guitar club, and then I actually basically introduced Wakana to that cafe job.
はい、いつでもどうぞ。
なんかハーレム地味てるな、おい。
ハーレム、well, yeah, you can say that. Yeah, too bad for you. Being the only guy in a club full of girls is a lot more awkward than you think.
そういうもんか。
Really?
端から見てると羨ましいけどな。
Yeah, actually pretty good, no? And to the point where Hideaki is even jealous, because he said urayamashi. So urayamashi actually means jealous, so it's not reflected in the English translation.It can feel pretty isolating being the only guy there.
それはちょっと怖いな。
True.
カリアさんは立候補してくれる人に心当たりない？
I would rather have a harem, okay, than anything. If I have a harem, I'll be blessed. I'll be so happy. Okay. I wouldn't think like Shuji like, oh, I'm the only guy. Oh no, so sad. No, definitely not.
心当たりはないかな、残念ながら。
同じく。まあ、推薦したい相手ならいるけど。
Yeah, someone you think would be a good fit?
え、誰？
そりゃもちろん。
Are you talking about that vice president?
Ayachi さん。
Oh, Ayachi さん。Actually, Ayachi さん is a good candidate, to be honest. Yes, that's actually true. But then, the thing is whether she's willing to run for president.
Ayachi さんなら安心して任せられる。学院をちゃんと引っ張っていってくれそうだしね。
Because Ayachi is not the type who is willing to hang out with others, you know, as we know before.
しかも人気もあるから当選間違いなし。これ以上の逸材はないね。
But the problem is whether she wants to do it.
でも昨日…アヤチさん本人が断ってたよ。
Oh, yeah, she did.
残念ながら。
Yeah, she did reject.
そっか。そりゃ残念。
まあ、彼女、部活もあるだろうからな。
Well, that, I guess. And not just that. That's also her feats of horniness. Oh, yeah, that too. Yes, of course.Worst case, she could have one of those during a school assembly while she's on stage. Yeah, that would be insane. I can picture it now. Archie-san fidgeting about with her face bright red, talking in a strangely erotic voice. Then it's like, who's going to save her?
Today, I had a conversation with you and I got together.
Yeah, that could totally happen. That would leave her in tears for sure.
となると他に思いつく人はいないかな。今の学生会の誰かがなるのがいいんじゃないかな。
The thing is, only the vice president, but the vice president also rejected.
お前、他に当てがあったりしないのか。
I don't have anyone other than you guys.
そんな悲しいことで言わんなよ。
I didn't say it so proudly. But I guess there might be one other person I could ask. One other person? Who's that? Akita-san want to become the student council president. And here I thought he wouldn't actually ask her. Yeah, Akita-san is the name. He actually asked her? Yeah, definitely not.She wants to take part in the go-cons. Yeah, mixers. No time for student council. But I bet it would be a real hit at the mixers. I'm the student council president at my school. Wow, that's incredible. すごいね。みたいな。
確かに飛び道具はかなり美味しい。
Oh, positive response. But, should I say but?
でも、忙しくて遊ぶ暇がなくなったら、本末転倒だよね。私は合コンとか参加したことないんだけど。
Yeah, yeah, stop lying.
とにかく、 私には荷が重いよ。私は友達付き合いを大切にしたいっていうか。
More like you don't want to abandon your trips to go cons? Yes, mixers are more important, huh?
だから合コンなんて行かないってば。ただの親睦会だよ。親睦会。
Of course, meeting your future mate. Yes. Well, that figures. Yeah, やっぱダメか。You know, I really do think Akita-san has what it takes to be a good president. Are you for real? At the end of the day, she's a very caring person. She'll make a good leader. I seriously don't think so. ちょっと残念だ。But now I really don't have anyone else I could ask. What do I do now? Who's tugging at me? Huh? I feel someone tugging at my uniform. Oh, it's Ayashi-san. びっくりした。That little tuck on my, off my sleeve really got my heart racing for some reason. Why doesn't Aichi just call me? Why does she like tuck at me? Is she really getting closer to me?
お昼休みに部室でちょっと作戦会議をしたいんです。
Strategy meeting? Okay. Yeah, sure thing. Oh, it's like we're setting up a secret rendezvous. Okay.
それでどうでしたか?
Nope. I couldn't find anyone. I didn't have a lot of people I could ask.
こっちもダメです。やっぱり1年で会長になるほどのやる気のある子はいないです。
It's very hard, yeah.
私は聞ける人がいないから、学生会の宣伝活動を今朝、見学を兼ねて手伝ってみたよ。
Oh, at least you helped me in the advertising, but... Yeah, I mean, that's at least something.Oh, so that's why you had that flyer.
どうでしたか? 受け取ってくれた相手の反応を見る限り、あんまりいい雰囲気じゃなかったね。
Basically, they take the flyers, and then they throw it away, right?
やっぱり興味がない人が大半だと思う。
I myself am not interested in student council stuff either.
ねね先輩はどうでした?かんばしくありません。忙しそうと思ってる人が多いみたいで、自分の時間が潰れてしまうのを嫌う人がほとんどでした。
Yeah, I would have the same mindset as well. I'd rather go back home, play games. Yeah, it sounds like being in the student council would be a real pain.
となると、ここはイメージアップを図るべきなんでしょうか?
Fix up the student council's image?It's gonna be hard though, because student council is mostly like really paperwork, serious stuff, and that sort of thing. I mean, it can be fun, but how are we gonna show to the other students that it can be fun? I mean, like telling everyone that being on the student council isn't as hard as it seems.
それは良くないと思う。そういうのって実際楽じゃないと思うから。
It's definitely not easy, but there's something called like,not say high risk, high reward, but it's like you do a lot of hard work, but you get rewarded. Yeah, you get the equal amount of reward for it. Yeah, how do we show that?
後で大変だって分かって顔を出さなくなったりしたら学生会の機能が麻痺してしまいますからね。
Yeah, we cannot like lie to the students and then betray their, and then tell them that all the good things about the student council, but never tell them about the bad things, you know, and give them false hope. Yeah, that's not good. Hey, Inaba-san, what are you doing anyway? She's back to playing with Shiba's hair.
何って、髪飾りで Shiba 先輩に可愛らしくなってもらおうと思いまして。ダメかな。
No, I think they look great on you.
そっか、ありがとう。
Just don't think of it as too cute. We don't want you vomiting.
バレッタは大丈夫ですか?
Oh, what's the baretta? Baretta?
まだ平気だよ。
I guess it's a hair accessory, yeah, but I need to check it out later.
じゃあ、次はシュシュで髪をくくってみましょうか。
Scrunchy? Baretta?Scrunchy, I don't know a lot of the hair accessory terms. I gotta say, A few simple hair accessories can go a long way towards improving someone's image. Yeah, that's true though. I'm starting to wonder if what Shiba-san would look like dressed in regular girls' clothing. Anyway, we need to come up with a new plan.
じゃあ、学生会は仕事が大変かもしれないけど、入るとこんなメリットがありますよっていうアピールはどうでしょう?
Of course, that would be a good idea, but of course we also need to tell them the...Not say the cons, but like what to expect, you know, what to be prepared for before you actually join the student council. But first, you promote the good stuff. Yeah.
例えば、そうですね。私は会長になったおかげで恋人ができました。
Inabat, no, no. That's not fishy as hell. Besides, considering the student council's responsibilities, you don't want someone who's only in it for the perks. Yeah, that's true.
理想を言えば、星名くんの言う通りですね。ダメだったからやり直せばいいということはできませんから。
そりゃまあそうなんですけど。
となると…
Oh, you have an idea, Tsumugi?
やっぱり、突然会長になってって言っても難しいですよね。
Yeah, it's not that easy.
考える時間を取るために選挙の告知期間をもう少し取るぐらいでしょうか。
But that's only postponing things, you know.
あと認知度を上げるためにもっと精力的な宣伝もした方がいいかもしれないね。
Advertise the election more actively? I guess that could help.I don't think that will make too big of a difference, honestly. Not that I can come up with a better plan, yeah. I think so too, you know, like, it won't make too much of a difference. But yeah, not that I have a better plan myself either. Maybe we need to change our approach a bit. Like, Arably stand up, bro.
先輩、どこか行くんですか?
I'll be back soon, ちょっとね。Is he gonna, like, go convince that vice president to...Become the student council president, like, have a heart-to-heart talk with her? I mean, since she was Chuji's classmate last year, right? So, it's not like I have anything to lose by talking to her. Yeah, she's going to talk to the vice president. Okay, we're going to have a heart-to-heart talk with Hoshiji, right? I think that's her name, yeah, vice president. Alright, here we go, mission.I head back into the main building and enter class 2C. After looking around a bit, there she is. Koshiji-san, oh yeah, yeah, her name is Koshiji-san.
Hoshino-kun.
Hey, long time no see.
久しぶり。どうしたの? Hoshino-kun は別のクラスだよね?
Yeah, but I'd like to talk to you, you know. I mean, we were classmates. Yeah, class A.Do you have a moment? There's something I want to ask you.
聞きたいこと?星野くんが私に?そりゃいいけど、一体何?
In private? Sorry, could we go somewhere else for that? Okay.
それで何?改まってどうしたの?わざわざこんなところに移動して。
It's a private. It's something private, yeah. But I think this is the first time we see the background here.Yeah, actually this is just at the staircase, you know, yeah, the corridor, yeah, but it's the first time we actually see this background, yeah, so.
告白とかはやめてね。私、そういうのに興味がないから困るんだよね。
No, it's not that. I'm not gonna ask you out, no. Oh, don't worry, I wasn't gonna.
そこまであっさり言われると、それはそれでムカつくな。
Well, since you said you won't forget it if I'm here to ask you out, so okay, I'll just be blunt with you too. And it's pretty irritating when you reject me before I'm even able to start talking. Anyway, this is about the student council.
どういうこと?なんで学生会のことで星名くんが?
Well, I overheard your conversation with the student council president. Should we actually say that?Could you please tell me why you're not participating in the presidential election?
なんで?星名くんには関係ないと思うんだけど。
Oh yeah, something to do with me, alright? You see, I'm actually in the cult club.
オカルト研究部って…確か、あやちさんがいる部活じゃなかった？何でも相談に乗ってくれるっていう。
Pretty much, yeah, also known as the counseling club. Yeah. Yesterday, Togakushi senpai asked for our help because there are no candidates for the next election.
会長、おかけに相談したんだ。それで、私のことを説得してほしいって頼まれてきたわけ？
Nope. Actually, she was hoping that you would join, but this is, I'm doing this on my own.On own will. No, not quite. She actually asked us to look for another candidate. She said she didn't want to force anyone.
じゃあなんで私のところに来たの？
Because I want to know the reason, no? The situation isn't looking good. If you can't find any newcomers, then our only option is to recruit someone we already know. We'll do a good job, like Koshiji-san. All we need to do is to get rid of whatever is preventing her from running.There's some kind of reason why you're not running, yeah? So I figured that if we help solve that problem for you, you could run. Come on.
理由って言われてもね。私が会長に立候補しないのは仕事が面倒くさくなったからだし。
Fed up? Are you sure? Even though I've heard that you take your work really seriously, you even stay late a lot, right?
それはそうだけど…でもだからって理由があるって思うのは早計じゃない？
I mean, you're looking pretty awkward yourself, so... Well, I saw you talking with Togakushi senpai about the election. You looked really torn up about not running. So I figured there must be a reason for that.
星野君、なんか変わったね。
So even you say I've changed? Really? Have I? Huh?
以前の星名くんは他の人のことにわざわざ首を突っ込んだりしないタイプだったじゃん。
Well, I'm now being a busybody now, okay?
明らかな嘘をつかれても気づかないふりして仕事を変わってたよね。
Yeah, that was in the past. Well, a lot has happened lately. 最近いろいろとあってさ。So anyway, what do you say? Do you want to talk to this new me about whatever's plugging you?
ないね。そもそも相談することがない。もし仮にあったとしても言えないよ、そんなこと。
Your voice has suddenly gone down. Means you definitely have a reason. No matter what?
しつこい。
それじゃあ仕方ないな。If that's what you want.
要件はそれだけ。もう教室に戻っていい？
Yeah, thanks. Sorry I took up your time.
まあ、いいけどね。
She shrugs and heads back to her classroom. Well, of course it wouldn't go that easily. If a fellow council member like Togakushi senpai couldn't convince her to open up, then there's always some random guy like I could. But then she might see something special in you because you've changed and all that, you know?Oh, actually, I just realized, what is this wall over here? Is this like a door within a door or something? I don't know, this seems like a knob, like a doorknob. And then there's another doorknob. Okay, but okay. Anyway, I think maybe this is just like, I mean, this is just the storeroom or something, you know? But it's pretty obvious that there is some kind of issue stopping her. I guess I'll just have to wait and see.See if she eventually gives in and then takes help from us.
なんだ？痴話喧嘩でもしたのか？
I don't have a girlfriend, not yet. Yeah, I see. Wait, where the heck did you come from?
だろうな。他のクラスにそこまで星名の親しい友人がいるとは思わないし、ましてや恋人なんて、論外だ。
Come on, can you stop being so smart? I'm gonna cry if you keep bullying me like this. I'll cry like a little baby and drive you into a corner.
タチの悪い嫌がらせを思いつくんじゃない。それよりもさっきのは軽く揉めてる雰囲気にも見えたから。
It's not really a fight. I was just trying to, you know, persuade her to talk about her problems. It really wasn't. It was just some club business.
今度は誰からの相談だ？
今 information on our client name is strictly confidential. Oh, but I guess this is a pretty serious school related matter this time. It's the student council president.
Ah, 立候補者がいない件か。それで小指示から事情を尋ねていたのか。
Yeah, I'm not sure if you can help though. Like maybe try to ask her. She probably wouldn't even reveal the reason even to you. Do you know anything about her?
悪いが、プライベートなことは何も知らない。立候補しない理由も本当に誰にも言わないんだよ、あの子。
Okay, so you do know the reason why she's not running, but it's private. We have to figure this out ourselves. Oh. Well, let me ask this instead. What's her work ethic and attitude been like in the student council?
そうだね。私は学生会の担当じゃないけど、旗から見る分には楽しそうに仕事してたはずだ。
Yeah, she definitely enjoys her work there.
こっちも次の会長は小指示で決まりだって、高をくくってたのが間違いだった。職員室も大混乱してる。
Okay, faculty room is in chaos.
ああ、そうだ。話は変わるけど、あやちに礼を言っておいてくれる？
Thank you, Ayachi-san. I don't mind, but what for?
シーバのことだよ。
Oh.
今朝もちょっと話をしたんだけど、本人も感謝してるみたいだったよ。
I think grateful to be assigned to Ayashi. Yeah, okay. Glad to hear it. それならよかった。
このご時世、教師が気をつけていても、目が届かず、介入できない部分があることは否定できない。Okay. 君らには感謝してるよ。
No problem. Anytime. I feel like she would have done fine one way or another, even if he hadn't stepped in though.
まあそうだとは思うが、やっぱり不安は尽きないわけさ、責任者の立場としては。
That's true, yeah.
というわけだ。安心したと礼を伝えておいてくれ。
I will. Okay, got it. はい、わかりました。
じゃあよろしく。次の授業に遅れるんじゃないよ。
あ、いいよ。伊佐島先生 nonchalantly waves and heads back to the faculty roomI tasted none of the sourness I perceived last time, though I doubt all her worries are gone. I'm happy to have relieved at least a little bit of her stress though. Huh? Huh, what? Wait, I wonder if... あれ?これってもしかして、oh, has Shuji figured out something? Why? About why Koshiji-san is not running for president? Oh, okay, this will be interesting.
Huh?やっと帰ってきた。随分と長い野暮用でしたね。
Yeah, I got held up. Ayachi-san, there's something I need to talk to you about.
話ですか?でも、もうすぐお昼休みも終わりますよ。
Very fast, okay, very fast. It won't take long.
わかりました。それじゃあ、ひとまず解散ということで。
Okay.
わかりました。じゃあ、私は先に教室に戻ってるね。
So it's a private conversation? Okay. Oh, why are we in Kanai's perspective now? She's stretching.
久島先生、例の転入生はどうですか?
Oh, this is actually the first time we get to see things from Kanai's perspective, the 久島先生's perspective, so in the faculty room, faculty office.
問題ありません。今のところうまくやれてるみたいです。
そうですか。それは何よりですな。最近のことは価値観が違いすぎて何を考えているのか分かりませんからな。
Yeah, I mean, different students have different values, yeah.
どの道全員の考えを見通すことなんてできませんよ。
Especially now, modern kids, they are getting smarter. You know? Yeah, then they can pull off stuff and all.
そりゃまあそうですな。さて、そろそろ授業に行きませんと。
And while Hisashima sensei was having that conversation, Ayachi-san and I have been secretly watching her from the hallway. Why are we secretly watching her? So how's it look?
はい。小さいながらもちゃんと反応しています。Oh.おそらく、かけらの回収ができると思います。
We're actually going to retrieve fragments from Hisashima-sensei? Oh yeah, because Oh, so that's what we're doing? Because she said that, well, he said that by doing this, it'll help, you know, helping the transfer student, that's Tsumugi, Shiba, we have relieved a bit of the stress, but that means she has stress, means we should get Ayachi's help, right? Oh, nice! Like I thought, she must have been pretty worried about Shiba-san. So when do you want to retrieve them? Right now?
今はまずいでしょう。もうすぐ授業ですし、職員室でいきなり倒れたら大事になります。
Oh, yeah. We definitely cannot have that after school then. But we need to help with the election.
1分1秒争っているわけじゃありませんから、帰る間際でも大丈夫でしょう。
Okay, so I guess this is a sidetrack thing. Yeah, and let's go back to the classroom for now. Okay.
やっと終わった。
After school.
さて、アルバイトに行くか。
だね。
若菜ちゃんは今日もバイトか。修二は？
Wanna help with the election stuff?
ああ、シーバさんがチラシもらってたやつか。
私はバイトで力になれそうになくて悪いけど。
It's fine. Don't worry about it. 気にしないで、いいって。
あの、星野くん。
Yes? Yeah, I know. I should invite Shiba-san to come along before we... Where's Shiba-san?
それが、放課後になるとすぐに教室を出たようで。
Why? Where did she go? Did she go on ahead of us?She knows that we're having the student concert today. We should get going too. Okay. Attention everyone, the student concert elections are right around the corner. We're currently looking for students who would like to run for president. We're currently trying to hand out flyers to the students on their way home. The problem is nobody's taking them, probably because of how long the student concert has been at this already. Nearly everyone passing us by looks like they're sick of hearing about this.It's almost like they want us to just get out of their hair already, right? ちょっと邪魔。
ごめんなさい、遅れました。ちょっと個人的な用事がありまして。
Oh, something personal?
気にしないでいいよ。今朝も手伝ってもらってるんだから。
でも、もう終わりましたから、すぐに手伝いますね。
I'm pretty sure that something personal has something to do with the witch stuff, yes. I don't think we'll find out.We'll find out that she's actually a witch that soon, but it's only a matter of time, yeah, so...
Arigato.
I'm gonna predict maybe like chapter 4 or chapter 5. Yeah. Shiba-san runs over to me with a stack of flyers in hand.
Donna kanji kana, choushi wa?
Nope, very bad. Seems like no one's even accepting the flyers anymore.
Sokka...
I feel like this is because everyone already knows, not because they don't care. A positive way to look at this would be that the advertising succeeded in spreading the word to everyone, but no one's interested.
とはいえ、実際に候補者が立ってくれないことには意味がないよね。
Yeah. Right. I doubt this kind of simple advertising will get us any further. Most students are probably already aware that there are currently no candidates.Aside from the people who never pay attention like Kaido, they just don't care.
何か他の方法を考えないといけないね。
I did have an approach, but it's not working. We just have to hope for the best, I guess. Wait until Koshiji-san finally, you know, decides to approach us for help, you know. Yeah, if only that was so easy.We couldn't come up with anything during lunch today, so we're at a complete standstill, stalemate. It's really evening.
みんなの反応が鈍いね。もうチラシの効果もなさそうかな。チラシをピンク色にしたら、みんなもっと真剣に見てくれないかな。特に男の子とか。
Toko, this is not the time for jokes. No.Mukakushi senpai.
ごめんごめん。でも冗談じゃなく、チラシはこれぐらいにしておこうか。
いいんですか？
I mean, it's really evening, so.
選挙のことはもう知れ渡ったと考えていいんじゃないかな。 これ以上はチラシを配っても意味がないと思う。それに引退する身とはいえ、まだ会長だからね。しなきゃいけないお仕事もあるんだよ。だから遠慮してるわけじゃないんだよ。
Don't worry about it, Toko.
それじゃあ、戸隠先輩。
あとは、宣伝の効果があるかどうか様子を見ながら、私の方で何とかするよ。
We seriously need to help her. We're just pinning our hopes on Koshiki right now. Yeah, it's all up to her. It's really all up to her.
ちなみに、Koshiki さんって方以外に、いい人はいるんですか？
そうだね。もう一人の副会長はサポートの方が向いてるだろうから、説得するなら初期の子かな。
So there's another vice president, okay? So there's like actually like two student council vice presidents.
とにかく、そこら辺は私の仕事だから、任せて。
Doing okay, at least keep a positive light.
わかりました。ですが、引き続き手伝えることがあれば、何でも言ってください。
ありがとう、あやちさん。
Alright, let's just hope Koshiki-san comes to us at the last minute, yeah?
お力になれず、申し訳ありません。
そんなことないよ。みんなが手伝ってくれたから、宣伝しつつ、他の学生会メンバーには通常業務をしてもらうことができたんだもん。
他にも何かあればいつでも言ってください。お手伝いさせていただきますので。
Yeah, we'll do what we can.
うん、ありがとう。何か手が足りないことがあったら、お言葉に甘えて頼らせてもらうね。それじゃあ、今日はもう解散ということで。
Alright, 解散。先輩 collects the remaining flyers from us and then returns to the main building.
根本的な解決方法を考えないとダメかも。
Well, I tried that more direct approach, but、like I said, it's all up to Koshiki-san now.
でもその結果がお昼の行き詰まりなんだよね。ですね。
Anyway, shouldn't we go somewhere else now? No point in standing around and talking here.
今日はもう解散しましょうか。日も暮れちゃいますからね。
Oh well, I guess.
ねね先輩、一緒に帰りませんか？ごめんなさい。今日は用事がありまして、一緒には帰れません。
Something you need to do today? Oh yeah! It's regarding the witch stuff. yeah, that, yes, Sage will do. Yeah, and Shuji, you know, together with Shuji.
そうなんですか。残念。
I guess eventually Inaba will also find out that Ayachi is a witch.That's not. That's the big question is how.
Shiba 先輩は何か用事ありますか？
Yes, I do have.
私？
Oh.
うんうん別に家に帰るだけだけど、私でいいの？
She's talking to Shiba, okay?
もちろんです。迷惑でないならよろしくお願いします。
What if we actually we do all this switch stuff and then the two of them like secretly, you know, check in, check on us and then. And then Shiba will be like, oh, she's a witch too? Something like that.
そんな、こちらこそよろしくお願いします。やった！
やった！
Oh, so cute.
あ、星名先輩はどうします？
Yeah, I have plans. Thanks for asking, but sorry, I got other plans.
そうですか。じゃあ、行きましょうか、Shiba 先輩。先輩はどこに住んでるんですか？
What do you ask me last though?Just wondering. nah, not that the order matters, but.
駅の向こう側だよ。自分と同じですね。あの、シーバ先輩のこと、つむぎ先輩って呼んでもいいですか？
First calling Ayachi, Nene 先輩 now, つむぎ先輩。
もちろんだ。
Oh, she's okay with it. The two of them head for their classrooms to get their things chatting merrily.Okay, here we go. We're going to look for Sashima Sensei now. So I take it you plan on retrieving Sashima Sensei's heart fragments?
はい。どこかに呼び出して、そこで。
Somewhere discreet. 場所? Alright, let's go and see her.
先生は職員室でしょうか?
Should be. I'm assuming so. Okay.
久島先生。
はい、何ですか?
この件についてなんですが、学長の確認は取っていますか?
Hey, teacher, hey, why do you keep stressing out? Why do you keep stressing Hisashima sensei out? what about this? About Tsumugi?
いえ、まだです。他にもいくつか確認を取らないといけないことがありまして、そちらがまとまり次第確認を取るつもりです。
It seems like teacher A is Kanai's supervisor, Hisashima sensei's supervisor.
そうですか。わかりました。
She seems pretty busy.
ですね。お呼び立てするのはちょっと申し訳ないですね。
But we have to do it. Especially since she's gonna lose consciousness for a while after you do your thing. What's the plan then? Want to wait for a better time?
ですが、時間を空けすぎると回収ができなくなりますから。
Oh, okay. So it's a matter of time. I mean, we're in a rush now. All right.The heart balances itself out naturally.
あれだけ反応が弱いかけらですと、特に。
Yeah, weak response. Is it possible that we're ready too late?
いえ、さすがにそれは。お昼に見た反応から考えると、2、3日は残っていると思います。
Oh, so there's still time? Still, the longer you wait, the fewer fragments you get, right?
そうですね。
Ah.
と言っても、数時間程度ではそれほど変わりません。ですから今も。え
what? What is it? What happened?
いえ、その。反応がないんです。
ない?ない? What do you mean ない? You mean it's not detecting any nearby fragments?
はい。今までの経験ですと。お昼と同じぐらいの光が宿るはずなのに変ですね。
Does this have something to do with Tsumugi? I wonder. Does it differ from person to person?
心の問題ですから、確かに個人差はありますが。
So what could cause fragments to disappear?
そうですね。例えば問題がぶり返して反動でより大きな悩みを抱えてしまったり。
Okay. Well, I mean, that's a problem. She said she needs to settle something. The teacher even stressed her out by asking her to do it.
別の問題であっても、かけらが再び飲み込まれることがありますね。ただ、そういった反応もありませんから。妙ですね。
Any other ideas? 他に何か心当たりは so, 心当たり means like happen to know something, ideas, all that. No?
もしかしたら。
Maybe? Something? 何?
もしかしたらなんですが、先生は、他の誰かに回収されてしまったのかもしれません。
It's definitely Tsumugi. 100%. Tsumugi is definitely a witch. Remember earlier we saw Tsumugi? Like she said she had to excuse herself for a while before coming back here? Before coming back to us? Yeah. So it's only a matter of time before we find out that.Tsumugi is a witch. I think probably by the end of this chapter or chapter 4 at most. Wait, are you saying what you think you are?
はい。私の他にも魔女がいるかもしれないということです。
And it's actually just right. It's actually one of us. I mean, someone in the occult club is actually Tsumugi. Okay.